Great thing that Troy's put on here, and to have, you know, to have us here has been unbelievable. So big thanks to Troy and all his crew from Troy Bayliss Events, and to all the locals and everyone that's travelled here, thanks for sticking around. As Kaz said, it's going to be 21 laps of fury, so I'll just be happy to get out here and be able to have a beer with everyone in the crowd after it.
You sound a bit excited too, mate.
Yeah, just here to enjoy it, mate.
All right,
you're
not having a ride. Yeah, gate number 6, so we've got the next to him, Luke Richards, is probably one of the biggest racers of his life. Looking up the guys that he loves, the Mellors racing in
Denver. It's not UFC. It's
I really did. I'm classing that as a world championship, sorry. I've won four world championships now, I'm really happy. Thank you everybody, that was a dream run. It was very hard. I'm not the fittest at the moment, I was just trying to keep it smooth, and my bike was incredible. I want to thank my mechanic Joel, also my mate Corby for like letting me his premises and getting his bike up and running. It's been fantastic, and I just want to say thanks to everybody for coming. Thanks to all my wife, Mark, all the people that have helped me organise this thing. We'll turn it into something. Everybody in the world's going to see this and want to make it bigger and better than ever. Yeah!